here for the ridge vent that's come loose up on the main part of the roof. And I do see a few nail pops too.